didn't follow Jesus for 3.5 years. He traveled around with Jesus and saw healings and miracles. He was an inner circle disciple. He was the only one apart from Jesus who walked on water. He saw the transfiguration. He was among the one who went inside the tomb and saw the stripped linen of Jesus. He saw the resurrection. And everything changed at the Sea of Tiberias when he said, "I'm going out to fish." You know what that means? He wanted to leave everything but what Jesus has called him for and want to live the same old life. He went out to fish and he tried fishing, but he found nothing. When he was tired and coming back to the shore again, Jesus was already there. Jesus looked at Peter and said, "Put the net on the right side." When Peter put the net on the right side, he found a lot of fishes. You know what? Jesus is always there. Are you trying to go back? Remember what Jesus has called you for.